Many minor signs of the Day of Judgment have occurred. And I'm really scared because I've sinned so much. There is a way to make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala please you on the Day of Judgment. How? Just say this 3 times every morning and evening.
رضيت بالله ربا وبالإسلام دينا وبمحمد صلى الله عليه وسلم نبيا.
Thank you.